Les. Hey, Les. Hey, Les.
Somebody outside breaking into the car.
Now?
Caught them. Yeah.
Our undercover security guards caught this girl breaking into a car.
I was walking through the parking lot. I noticed this woman breaking into cars. So we caught her and detained her. We're not going to allow stuff like that to happen in our parking lot.
Are you kidding me? How old are you?
18.
What'd you steal out of it?
Yeah.
Yeah? And what made you break in a car? Where are you from?
From Detroit.
How'd you get up here?
One of my friends.
Where are they?
They left.
They left because you got busted?
I can walk.
You can? Why are you going to jail? Because the only way you're going to ever learn not to break into cars, especially in my lot. Okay. Sit her back there. We'll call the police.
Whose car?
Not hers.
So he found her doing it?
Yeah.
Found her doing it in the parking lot.
Did she admit to it?
Yeah. He's going to jail.
He just ran into the people.
And what made you break in a car? Okay. Sit her back there. We'll call the police. You didn't do what?
What is this? Whose is it?
So he was doing it here?
He was breaking into cars in our parking lot.
He hit her car backing up, trying to get away.
They call police?
Ashley called 911.
I don't have a phone. I'm asking somebody to give me a phone.
He done wrecked their car and he went through all the cars through this. But she was going through all these cars over here.
I ain't done shit.
Really?
Hi, I have somebody broke into somebody's car. I need the police out here as soon as possible.
Well, I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
Yeah.
How you doing?
When we walked this guy back into the room, it looked like this girl was gonna have a heart attack. We know that this guy was with her. Now the cops can deal with him.
I tried breaking into the car out there. I opened the door and they came and got me. That's all I do.
We busted these two thieves and we're pressing charges to the fullest extent. My customers are not going to be not protected.
That's right. That's
right. Okay? We caught two of them breaking into cars. We got them. Here's one of them. Here's the other one.
It's sad. Most of my customers come in because they're struggling. Then you have these two thieves taking complete advantage of them.